The County of San Luis Obispo received a grant to help prevent underage drinking and driving. The funding came from the California Office of Traffic Safety. It's for a youth traffic safety education program. Young drivers will lead projects to engage their peers, family members, and community members in reducing underage drinking. Experts say vehicle crashes are the leading cause of death for teens 15 to 18 years old.